Here's a question from Saurav Biswas. He says, please review my portfolio. He has SBI Blue Chip, HDFC Mid Cap Opportunity, Kotak Select Focus, SBI Magnum Multicap, and Parag Parikh Long Term Equity Fund.
So these are good funds you hold typically, but I can see that you are typically having more of a large cap biased portfolio. So from a large cap, you do have mid cap also, but from a large cap biased portfolio, you can increase your exposure to the mid cap and small cap. So to create one large cap, one multi cap, one mid cap, and I think that should be a good spread of the portfolio. The fund which you have are actually good funds, so you can hold on to the same.